Hardeman, who scored the game winner tonight, goal number 2 on the season. Amanda, talk about the play. Break it down for us.
I was continuing my run, and I saw Coco with the ball, and the sea kind of parted a little bit, and I was just hoping, play me the ball, play me the ball, and sure enough, she played a perfect ball, and I just had to finish it. So.
That sets you up again Sunday for Long Beach State in the Big West Conference Tournament Final. What do you expect to see from them?
We expect them to bring a really good game. I mean, we beat them 2-0 here, but it's always different when you're playing for a championship, so they're going to bring everything they have. So.
Judy, 1-0, close score. Obviously, the defense played a key role. Talk about tonight's game.
I think coming into this game was like a big focus was the beginning of the season. We played them first game conference, and they tied us, and it was a disappointing result, especially coming from last year, you know, winning every game, being 8-0, you know, a lot of pressure on us, and you know, this game was about getting, you know, redemption from that game and proving to them, you know, we've gotten better. Like, it's not going to be the same game as last time. And I think that we tightened up our defense, like, a lot after that game and after the Pacific game. And I think that that was key in this game. Like, we had, like, 2 shots on goal maybe. And, you know, we just played really tight and we're really relentless in the back.
Talk about the first half and the second half. Coach Juniper was talking to you guys pretty intently at halftime. And just kind of tell us the adjustments you guys made.
We came out and, you know, we were kind of panicking, not, you know, as relaxed as we could have been. And in the back, we needed to play quicker because the way that they play defense is they play really compact and really tight in the middle. And so we have to stretch them out. So we need our back four to drop off and spread out and play the ball quickly in the back so that we can stretch them out and then play through them in the middle. Because they were playing really compact and it was really difficult to play through them when they're all in there. It's really crowded. So we just had to focus on stretching them out and then playing through rather than just trying to force it down in the middle.
Well, congratulations on your win tonight. Good luck Sunday. We'll see you.
Thank you so much.